Hey guys, it's Otto, and today I'm gonna do some Hunger Games on the Jerry and Harry server. Yay! And where's the... Oh yeah, survival games. It's not Hunger Games on here. It's survival games. I'm gonna do number two. And the Hunger Games lobby thing did change. Let's do this one. I love this one so much. I'm gonna have to go to there and then get that chest, then that chest, then that chest. I can't go yet. When? I have to go over there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Yes. Ooh. I have to get in the vines. No, they already got that. We're almost full iron. Just need boots. And then I'll finish. 19. No. I'm giving that. Do you want a team? 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 No! No! No, I died! I'm waiting for this one. Let's see what map it is. Join in this one. I love this one. That's really funny. Two ones that I love in a row. Okay, that. No, someone. Oh. Someone joined off. But then, oh, they joined off. And then he joined on. Whoa, that is cool. Two heads in one row. With two heads. So when she looks straight, it's her normal head, but then when she looks down, it's a panda head. That is cool. I usually don't head for middle. That's really weird. Because I know where chests are. One, go. Need to get to the house. I need to get to the house. Wait, if I get to the house a lot, then probably people will know that. Is there a chest? Is there a chest on that house? Because that person always goes to the house. And yeah, so maybe people might go on up to the house. I need to put up very fast. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, I'm gonna kill those people. You're not gonna die. You're gonna die. Oh, those people fighting.
And I just all joined the fight. Huh. Ha! He died. Why did he take his armor off? That's really strange. Why did he take his armor off? What? It doesn't show how much damage these do. They do damage. What? That is weird. That is really, really weird. Nothing up here. Yeah, I just know it. Because I've gone on this one and there was nothing up there. Let's go over here. I thought there was like a big crane. Oh yeah. It's over there. Need to eat. Well, there's a house over here. Oh yeah, there is a crane. But I thought I saw a name tag. Like, what? Oh, 9 players! Awesome. Nothing. Let's just put these back. Oh, now I have 2 bows. That's really weird. I didn't even see that I had 2 bows. Well, I had like 4 or 3. Nope. Ah. Like that. Isn't there like a chest? Chest over here. I think there's like a chest. Over here. Where's the chest? Okay, I guess there's no chest. There's a chest. Oh, 7 players now. Is that better? Oh, there's an amount. Is there anything on the top? Nope. Oh yeah, there's a chest over here, but it's parkour. We have to do parkour. Where's... Oh, 6 players now. Hey, how come I can't hear the boom? Every time someone dies, there's a boom. I think here comes the parkour. Hey, where's the chest? Ah! There's a chest, but I can't get it. No. I want to try and reach that chest. That turns lava. Get over here. Okay. I guess I'm just going to place that. don't want to do that. No, I want to get... Okay. There. Now, someone can grab that sword. And then they can probably maybe kill me. Still six players. Oh no, if two more people die, then it's deathmatch. Or maybe if like three more people die, then it's the deathmatch. The edge of the world. Whoa, this. That's the edge of the world. Wait, there is no edge of the world. Okay, I guess there's no chests here. I think on like a different server, there was a chest on there. No, we already won that. So let's just... Let's go over here to the train. Let's go on the train. Whee. This Hunger Games is going really, really good. I bet I'll find like a diamond sword. Oh yeah, there's like a chest, I think. Where is that? I think there's like just... No, the death match. No, don't get pushed off the edge. I have to kill him. No. No. I died. Okay, but I think that's pretty much it for this Hunger Games video. Thank you guys for watching, and bye-bye.